Media.
If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe with your post notification bell on so you get notified every time we upload a new video like this one.
And make sure to follow us here on our Instagram and Twitter.
Link in the description below as well. And we're going to be starting our news with some top news. So let's start.
All right. For top news today, we have the Congressional Budget Office sees rapid growth recovery labor force returning to pre-pandemic level by 2022. U.S. economic growth will recover rapidly and the labor market will return to full strength quicker than expected thanks to vaccine rollout and a barrage of legislation enacted in 2020. According to a government forecast published on Monday, gross domestic product or GDP is expected to reach its previous peak in mid-2021, and the labor force is forecast to return it to its pre-pandemic level in 2022, the nonpartisan Congressional Budget Office said. Importantly, the CBO said its rosier projections do not assume any new stimulus, including President Joe Biden's $1.9 trillion stimulus plan. Now, let's move on to some tech news.
All right.
For tech news, we have West Virginia newspaper publisher sues Google Facebook. A West Virginia news publisher has filed an antitrust suit against Google and Facebook, who together receive roughly half of all digital ad dollars in the U.S. and are facing antitrust charges from the federal and state authorities.
Okay, well, now that we're done with some tech news and some top news with Bree, let's move on to some health news. For health news, we have criminals are selling fake COVID test results as they look to profit from travel restrictions. Listing sales of fake negative COVID-19 test results are becoming more widespread as criminals took to profit from travel restrictions imposed during the pandemic, according to Europol. Well, that's all for some health news. It's talking about that criminals are selling fake COVID-19 results. So yeah, that's actually kind of like bad because it's gonna kind of like spread more, because like if you are positive and then you just get that, and you go somewhere, you could, you know, pass it to everyone. So you gotta be careful with that. Well, now let's move on to the ending.
Thank you so much for watching today's video. If you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe with your post notification bell on.
And make sure to follow us here on our Instagram and Twitter. Also, link in the description as well. And make sure to like.
And we'll see you guys tomorrow, and we hope you have a great day.
Bye!